step. Type in sinful iPhone reboot. You see that thing over here? Sinful iPhone reboot. Just type that in right there and then press add source. I'm not gonna press add source because I already have it. So I'm gonna press cancel. After you done, it's gonna say after you type it in, it's going to say press return to cydia. Okay? What you're gonna do now, step three, press search. The search is all the way in the bottom right here. Press search. And what you're gonna do, you're going to type in 3G unrestricted. So let's start typing. 3G. Okay. You see that? It's going to be this one right here. The one with the little light blue color. It's going to 3G unrestrictor crack from sinful iPhone repo. You press on that one. You press on it. Press install. Then confirm. You press over it, like over here in the top, it says modify because I have it, but it will say confirm. And then you're going to press install, okay? Now, after that, like after it's installed, it's going to say press return to cydia or press return to cydia and then reboot your device, turn off your device, okay? Like, well, yeah, just like slide off power off. Okay, now, after you're done, press your home button, or when you're done, just go home and go to step five. Locate 3G unrestrictor. Let's look for that. 3G unrestrictor. Okay. 3G unrestrictor. Which is this one right here. 3G unrestrictor. Press on it. I can press. Okay. What you're going to do, press on the icon. You already did. Press edit. Press, press the plus sign. You see that sign over here in the top? Press that. And what you're going to do is you're going to look for phone FaceTime, which is right here. You see that? You're going to press on it. And you're going to press. Then you're going to press done. Then press the home button. Right there. Press done. And that's all you got to do. Now, you go back to your home screen. And you can enjoy FaceTime now. Just call anybody, any of your friends to do FaceTime. Now you can use FaceTime on 3G network, okay? Don't forget to subscribe and wait. If you don't have anyone to do FaceTime, text your number in my inbox, and I will do FaceTime with you so you can see how it works, alright? So there you go, guys. Enjoy your FaceTime now, okay? You guys take care. And be